It's time you learned the truth, Miss Valentine.